they that wait on the Lord shall renew. And Thursday and Tuesday this evening, telecast study of Romans 8:28-29. There may have been questions and or concerns about Yahweh's intervention and the world's tragedies. For those of us who had no concerns, this Screed serves to reinforce and confirm. The great fact stated in Romans 8:28, that for those loving God, all things work together for good.
Amen.
Is a fact known only to the Christian from the Word. If it were not for this Word, they too would think that only too many things work for their evil instead of for their good.
Amen.
We live in a world in which God has permitted the possibilities of good and of evil. Even where evil results from the choice of a wicked man, God is able to work with those who love him in order to bring out the good circumstances. So, Pastor, what's the point as it relates to the worldwide fatalistic view that some are known to have? That's a brilliant question. And the text provides the answer. God has always had a single, deliberate plan for humanity to be conformed to his image and his son. For everyone who loves him, similarly loves you, and everything that happens to them, good and evil, is for good reason. Godly patience precludes our jumping ship during the breakdown. The breakdown occurs when unconfessed sins separate us.
Yes,
if God be with us, who can be against us?
Amen.
Squarely on the rock top, far above poisonous snakes, the Lord has